Nathan, we're all excited to see you back in NXT, even though your return match last week didn't exactly go as planned.
Yeah, I mean, it wasn't the result I would have wanted, obviously, but I actually want to take this time to get a few things off my chest, because I've been out, what, like 4 months now? And in those 4 months, I've gained a new perspective on this place. You know, there's so many people parading themselves around going, I deserve this, I deserve that. And I'm just thinking, like the size of the egos in this place are bigger than this freaking building. And last week, I took a chance, but the reason why I'm not North American champion right now is because I didn't earn it.
Well, it was an incredible match. You're more than deserving of another opportunity.
I hate to cut you off, Mackenzie. I really am. But like, that's what I mean. That word deserve, right? I don't deserve anything. None of us do. You know, it can't be my time just because I say it's my time. Everything has to be earned. And last week, that's exactly what Wes did. I mean, what can I say? Dude's incredible. Now, he might have won the match, but I guess you could say it was my moment of enlightenment. In a bit, Mackenzie.
See you later.